Howdy. Toma here. Major progress. I'm going to show you what happened. The last time we talked, I welded this piece up. For every single weld that is outside or exposed to the elements, I use self-etching primer, same color as the original one. You can see that these are my welds. I don't like to grind the non-visible welds down, all the way down, because whenever you do that, your weld becomes very fragile. So I kind of leave them like that a little bit. Then what happened, I fitted the quarter panel in, and I made a cut to make sure it fits in nice and tight. I added a backer plate so I don't over weld. It's gonna make the whole thing stronger. So I spot welded, or I tacked these in, ground those down, so you can kind of see I have a nice little edge. So the new quarter panel is gonna go in real nice. I just use scrap metal. So this is where we are. The backer plate there, you can see that I ground all the spots where the holes are, so I have good contact when I weld. And I'm gonna actually start welding the quarter panel on, and I'm gonna let you watch it. So let's do this. Like so. So I have this urethane seam sealer. I tried to make this OM, so wherever there was this rubber thing, I'm gonna put it back. So there was a big bead right where the tank is. So there was a bead over here. Shaking or resonation or anything in that nature. Oops. So the idea is that we are going to spot weld or just tack everything in. I think that's good enough. There is no other, oh yeah. There we go. This is urethane, so I guess it somehow expands or something like that. I think that's all we need. For now, the critical thing, this has to go on. So this bottom left corner is my reference point. That's where I'm going to start welding. Now the fun starts. Thank you. everything closer and tighter. There we go. Okay. So we are going from this side and slowly move our way up. Okay, so now here's what we're gonna do. I also have to align this panel, so what I'm gonna do my wife is pushing on this panel so it lines up real nice. Thank you.
took your bump, good.
This is what we are doing right now. So, you kind of got the idea. I'm going to show you what we have done. So we're just stacking everything in. Like every fifth spot weld or so. And once everything is spot welded, I'm gonna start welding it up for good. This is gonna be an interesting corner. So yeah, I'm kind of in a rush because the glue is drying, so I want to make sure that everything gets stacked in before the glue dries. So let's see. That's kind of nice. Body gap could be better, could be worse. So I believe the door is going to close today, finally. So yeah. Bye.